I'm Ross Hans from Marsh Wire Projects, and thank you for joining us for our final update of 2021. Despite obvious challenges throughout 2021, Marsh Wire Projects continued to experience outstanding off-the-plan sales results with an average sale price of over $1,400,000 compared to just over $1 million for 2020. We expect this heightened level of interest to continue well into next year. With the launch of some projects delayed due to lockdown, our brand new and exciting offerings for 2022 spread throughout metropolitan Melbourne. In suburbs such as Brighton, Burwood, Caulfield, Northcote and Keysborough, catering to all buying groups and just as importantly within the most popular price points. McIntyre, 49 McIntyre Street, Burwood. Architecture by Embrace. This is a modern interpretation of the tranquil tree-lined neighbourhood across four levels of sophisticated 1, 2 and 3 bedroom residences and single level penthouse will start from $432,500. Martin, 129 Martin Street, Brighton. Created by MIM Design, this boutique group of only 12, comprising 2 and 3 bedroom apartments, will range from $1,695,000 to $2,995,000. Keys Estate, 46 Darren Street, Keysborough. Another quality project from the Paragon Development Group, providing 2, 3 and 4 bedroom townhomes from $599,000 and a limited offering of 6 land lots from $499,000. Fabric, 678 Glen Huntley Road, Caulfield. Designed by Sarah Stribley, Fabric will offer 1, 2 and 3 bedroom apartments ranging from $450,000 to $1,895,000. However, don't forget there are still limited opportunities to secure your new off-the-plan home in your location of choosing. So looking at the most liked images from over 25 off-the-plan projects. Gladstone. Famed Jack Merlot design, the gardens at Gladstone are a considered response to the vision of the architect, bringing an ordered and organic form to the built environment. Leveson. Designed by leading architects Genton and starred by the amazing Adele Bates, Leveson's bathrooms offer textured tiles and elegant joinery to create an atmosphere of refined harmony. Lindsay. Inspired by the traditional quality of Brighton, architect Paul Conrad has envisaged an address of thoughtful forms of confident materiality, taking full advantage of light, space, and inherent visual beauty of Lindsay Street. 280 Waverley. The level of care is evident in every detail, from the elegant custom-made joinery to the curated assortment of appliances, fittings and fixtures to the ample storage space, a rare offering in modern apartment living. Candela. Sustainable features and initiatives are the core of Candela. Achieving a NatHERS rating of 6, Candela has been equipped with a number of innovative inclusions, forming comfortable, efficient and environmentally conscious living spaces. Tomorrow, Northcote. 243 to 249 St George's Road, Northcote. Discover a home of visionary architecture, sustainable features and timeless location. Young Group presents a collection of low maintenance apartments perfectly attuned to the lifestyle of Northcote from the highly respected MAP architecture and landscapes from John Patrick. Northcote has always been one of Melbourne's most progressive suburbs and Tomorrow embraces the character to its core. A very limited number of one-bedroom apartments will range from $426,000 to $470,000. Oversized 2 bedrooms from $669,000 to $799,000. 3 bedrooms from affordable $895,000 to $1.18 million. For further information, contact Liam. If you haven't already done so, please go onto our website and register to receive advance notice on our new project offerings. Thank you for letting us know that you've enjoyed watching these updates and what a year it has been. We hope our videos have been informative and made your buying journey just that little bit easier. Enjoy the festive season, look after one another, and we look forward to seeing you in 2022.